Alright, y'all. It's Wednesday, June 3rd, about 10 a.m. in Los Angeles, California. Got stuff all packed, everything packed. Let's go surprise William for his birthday.
Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past, way too young to know the reason why.
This is not just any sort of normal surprise. I have prefaced my mother and youngest brother David with I'm buying William a singing gram for his birthday. So there will be someone coming to the house, like singing and dancing and acting stupid in a costume. I have fully bought them into this. I've been sending pictures and videos of me in California the past couple days, telling them how much I miss them. This is about to be so good. Day two. I stopped at a super janky hotel last night in Salina, Utah. And it's about 8 a.m. now on June 4th, and I'm about to head to Denver. Almost there, well.
Well. It's almost noon. I've tried to go to the bathroom now at 3 different gas stations. All are closed due to COVID-19. So, let's travel during a pandemic! And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
And it all rushing back, rushing back. All the years, all the issues, all the eyes I have looked into. The stages and the love all comes rushing back at once.
Oh. Happy Friday! Today is the day, June 5th. It is 6:30 a.m. in Denver, Colorado. Stayed in the city last night. It was gorgeous. Drove through a couple protests yesterday, was empowering, you know, it's been a good trip. But today I get to see them!
Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things.
We interrupt this trip to let y'all know that we found palm trees in Kansas. The oasis on the plains. Get me the fuck out of here. Alright, we just got to Overland Park, Kansas. Posters purchased. Now I gotta go hide out for 2 hours and let the surprising begin. So here I am in an inflatable minion costume, about to be my brother's singing gram. Surprise.
It's a minion. Wow, cool.
Thank you.
What up? Oh my gosh.
28
hours later.
I wonder why you turned your location off 3 weeks ago.
Sauce here. Oh my gosh. What a shock. That was great, man. I love that.
I see 29 days.
Yeah. 9 days?
29 days.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
I don't know what to do.
Really good, Alyssa Lynn.
I put my lady brain on and I did it. And it all comes rushing back,
rushing back. All right. Surprise the HUD fam. 2020 was a